Police want you to see this surveillance video only on 4. A burglar hits a local store twice in just 2 days. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo with the rush to find this man before he strikes again.
This hinge is hanging loose. You can see the glass, of course, is still gone from the side where he broke it. Over on this side, you can see the metal is bent from the force of his breaking the lock during his first break-in.
The bold burglar makes no effort to hide his face or tattoo on his left arm. Security cameras show him hitting between midnight and 6 a.m. You can watch it happen 2 mornings in a row. First, Wednesday, see him forcing the door again and again, cracking the glass as he does, ignoring the security cameras as he enters.
It was really surprised, like we see an open face no gloves. And he seems like he's not afraid of everything.
On another camera, targeting the counter, watch him grabbing money from the register in this smash and grab.
He took only cash and ran. It was like a couple of seconds, very quickly.
24 hours later, he's back for more. At 2:30 a.m., see him repeatedly slamming the cracked glass door with a rock, adding a final kick until it all shatters. On this second hit, he cannot open the cash register and leaves as an alarm sounds. Security cameras are visible everywhere in this store. Outside the door where he broke in, a sign warning he's being recorded.
Now, the surveillance video from these cameras is now in the custody of Pittsburgh police detectives. They want to hear from you if you recognize the man in that surveillance video. Along Banksville Road, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.